to the puck. Centers, Lindros, high slot shot, he scores!
Lindros, from well out, able to beat Rhodes. 1-0 Philadelphia.
You watch this replay, you're going to see the quickest draw in the Eastern Conference as Lindros just rips it on a wonderful feed from Trent Klatt. Hey, Lindros did not stop the puck. He just let it go, and I'm sure Jacques Martin, the coach of the Ottawa Senators, wrote that down in his notebook. Lindros got away from traffic. Watch this now. Immediately on the net. Now, that definitely did deflect off a stick because it shot up high. It might have hit the ashen stick. He was the closest to Lindros, and so the Flyers have struck first again.
Well, there is that important first goal. Dackel now turns it over. Clack, jumping on the puck quickly to Lindros. Lindros in across the line. Makes the deep. The shot, he scores! Oh, a brilliant one-on-one move by Lindros. And it's 2-0 Philadelphia, courtesy of 88.
Now, Eric Lindros turned Lahkonen inside out. He was the guy that hit Lindros. Well, he got even very quickly on that play. He put a lot of shoulder and arms into that move. The transition immediately, Lindros to the attack. Watch this move. Oh boy! He just turned Lahkonen inside out, fired it past his leg, and the Flyers have two. Here's the way Rhodes sees it. And once you get a goaltender moving and he's not in a stationary position, a lot of times that puck is going to get by him. That was a nifty move.
The Ottawa Senators must be ill every time they see Eric Lindros, because he just eats them up. And off the stick, and it's legged off the glass behind the net. Here's Brind'Amour. Brind'Amour for Lindros. Shot, score! Oh, there are the quick wrist to Lindros. He snaps it home. Power play goal. Game is tied at one.
Well, there goes that three-game pointless streak. Lindros took care of that in a hurry. But what plays by Rod Brind'Amour, using a lot of patience, just waiting for the right moment to hit Lindros. And Lindros never moved from that slot. Now, to take that pass from the skate to the stick and use a lot of patience and one-time it, boy, you got to be very skilled to do that. But look at how quickly Lindros releases that pass. Here's another good look at it. Now, just stop it right there. Look at that. Four guys in right around the vicinity of Lindros, and he was still able to get that shot away.
So Lindros is 20th today. Dave, we're getting to the point. Desjardins, his shot. Save matching rebound, Lindros. He scores! Power play goal for Eric Lindros. Should be the first point as a Flyer for Alexander Dave with an assist. 3-0 Philadelphia.
Now that's Eric Lindros' sixth power play goal, his 17th point. And Lindros now has 21 goals for the Flyers. So the team just marches on, and that is a huge goal to get to give them a three-goal cushion. But Dave will get it back to the point. Hasek makes the save, but Eric Lindros just beats number six, Bob Bubner, to the puck, and using the backhand with Hasek out of position, a power play goal, a 3-0 lead.
Eric Lindros.
A lot of grit every single shift they've been on there, but there's Eric Lindros with his 54th point, 21st goal via the power play. That's what happens when you just hang around.
Berard. All the way around LeClaire. Center to Lindros. Jenny scores! Oh, laser beam from Lindros. Up the feed from LeClaire. Power play goal. 1-0 Philadelphia.
But it's so important to gain that blue line, which is what John LeClaire did. And while he was circling behind the net, John LeClaire was looking for that open man. Eric Lindros was that guy, and he put the puck right on the tape. Now watch John LeClaire go behind. See, he's looking right there. And Lindros was able to one-time it. That got a little help from the goalpost, inside the post. And the Flyers have a power play goal and a 1-0 lead. That's goal number 22 of the season for Lindros.
Had Eric Lindros picking up his 215th goal as a Flyer, and he continues to climb more. Rod Brind'Amour across the line, stops, waiting for help. Brind'Amour, the pass to Lindros. Lindros cutting in. Jenny scores! Beautiful move, and then the shot by Lindros, and the Flyers lead it 3-1.
Teams have a tendency of forgetting about the late man, and that's what happened on that play. Lindros Lindros without the helmet was the last player of the Flyers to go in the offensive zone, and Rod Brindamore found him. Lindros, it looked like he had his stick up in the air. Watch Rod, he's got time. He sees Lindros coming in, makes one move, and then elevates it up high. What a wonderful play by Brindamore, and then Lindros does the rest. Boy, he just turns Smolinski inside out, and then it was home free, and woohoo is right. Flyers needed that one. That gives them a two-goal cushion.
And Eric Lindros has scored two goals in the game for the fifth time this year.
How about another hat?
Brindamore turning with the puck. Rod Brindamore circles again. Ladders in front, shot. Lindros, he scores! Again, Brindamore finds Lindros. Platt in front. That's the way that line has been working, and it's a 1-1 hockey game.
Well, I'll tell you what, this is a vintage Lindros, because first of all, when Brindamore had the puck, Lindros was covered. Brindamore didn't give it to him. And what happened is Lindros clears out into an area that is uncovered, and the patience of Brindamore to find him. So here's a good example. See how he's covered? Now Brindamore makes a circle. Lindros gets away from the traffic and one times it. Watch Lindros now on the ISO. See, he's covered. Get away from that spot. Get into an open area. The closest guy was Lapointe. He got there after Lindros had released his shot. That's outstanding play by that line.
There. Up and out. Fans here on the island have not had much to cheer about this season. They're giving their team an ovation. And now Lindros is involved with Steve Webb. Lindros pounding Webb to the ice. Other players coming together, but Lindros and Webb were going to be the main event. Cruz has Desjardins. As Lindros pounding away on Webb as the linesmen get in there. Cruz has his arm cocked on Desjardins. Gregson
getting it into the Phoenix zone. LeClaire and Corkum chase. A good run up, but there was support. The Flyers get it in front. Lindros, he scores!
Alexander Dague sets up Eric Lindros, and the Flyers now lead it 5-1.
And it was all started by John LeClaire. He took a tremendous hit from Bob Corkum. And when you talk about puck support, John LeClaire, first guy in to forecheck, and it was followed up by Alexander Dague to pick up the loose puck. And then the perfect pass. Here's the takeout by Corkum against John LeClaire. But immediately Day comes in. He's got the head up. He sees Lindros. And Lindros one-times it. And what made that play possible is Lindros coming late. Everybody forgot about him. A real good heads-up play by Alexander Day. I tell you, a two-point game for him. That in itself should give this youngster a lot of confidence.
25th of the year for Lindros. He also has a two-point game.
Captain of Team Canada in Nagano from the Philadelphia Flyers, number 88, Eric Lindros. From the New York Rangers.
Right to center. Came over for Messier. Mark Messier pulls it back behind the net. Looking, there's jamming there, and a shot is kicked out. Rebound, score! Eric Lindros has tied the game at 5.
Messier was on the puck. He held onto the puck. Chelios read the play. The right defenseman moved in. Messier laid the pass right to him. Shot saved, rebound, Lindros, and the goal. Watch Messier handle the puck in behind the net. Now look up there. There's Chelios moving in. Sticks down to set the target. Lindros turns. Big rebound, and there it is. Kolzig makes a big save on Chelios moving in. Messier's one of the greatest passers. Maybe underrated with his passing. And there you see Lindros, who's so strong, you cannot move his stick away from the puck when he sets it because of his size. And we're tied up at 5.
And the checking has continued in this game. If you just joined us, 3 goals scored in 4 minutes at the start on Patrick.
And he's letting them play more, too.
Lindros with a shot that was canceled out. And Lucic scored! Mike Richter could not find the handle. The puck lay in the crease, and Lindros just kept working and stashed it. And now it's 2-1, Philadelphia.
And a quick turnaround here. The Rangers are saying that Mike Richter had the puck underneath his pad or his glove. And the big E-train, Eric Lindros, just reached out and yanked it away from him. It takes a very strange carom off the backboards, does the puck right here. Now watch Richter try to control it, falls on it. I don't think he ever had control. And he tried to talk to the referee about it. Let's see if he has control of the puck. If he has control, it should be a whistle. Where's the puck? Can't quite see it. I don't think he had control. So Lindros just moved in and took care. Now, was Lindros in the crease before he got the puck? That could be another question. Now the puck's in the crease. It's never captured by Mike Richter, so Lindros just pulled it free. Was there a whistle? Let's listen.
No whistle.
I don't think Mike Richter really knew where the puck was. Therefore, Terry Gregson allowed play to continue. And I think rightly so. And the Flyers have the 2-1 lead with two quick ones here early in the third period.
So for Lindros, that's goal 26 of the year. It breaks the tie of 1-1.
Wayne Cashman kept Lindros and LeClaire separated to start the
Flyer.
Ability to get away from traffic.
Brindamore centered for Lindros, shorthanded bid.
In the slot, he had a lot of traffic around him, and it just seemed that the Capitals were reluctant to check in because they just let him get that shot away. So Lindros gets his 27th, a short-handed goal, and a 2-1 Flyers lead. Let's watch again as Brindamore will set him up. Now right there, look at Housley just skated away from him. Boy, you stop, you take the man, and when he skated away from him, that allowed Lindros, look at that, allowed Lindros to pick up the puck and fire it in the net. That's why Housley's been scratched for 10 games this year. Plays like that.
Fifth shorthanded goal of the season for the Flyers. And as Terry and LeClaire